it straight to the opposition from the throw.
Oscar. There was, in the end, a bit of chopping and changing for Brazil, but Oscar started all their seven games in the World Cup finals of 2014.
He's looking for the cross.
Santi Cazorla.
He's got space. Oh, what a cheeky attempt.
Throw in here.
Nemanja Matic. Here the challenge is a good one.
Santi Cazorla. Chelsea have yet to make much of an impact on this game.
Hazard. Belgium very much a team, and the individuals didn't flourish too readily in their cause. And Hazard perhaps was one who suffered a little bit more than most. Here's the chance! Hit the post! He's gone for goal! And Chelsea put it into the net! Great quality in that Chelsea goal.
Well, the goalkeeper did his very best, but I think he might have regrets that he didn't get hold of that.
Well, we're back at level pegging again at 1-1. Eden Hazard.
Great opportunity, in with a chance. Well, it is still level,
but it shouldn't be.
Yeah, and that was a chance that should have been buried, Martin, and he's done that so often in his career. What a chance missed.
Whistle
has indicated at least 5 minutes of time. That's 5 minutes. Danny Welbeck. Arteta. Santi Cazorla.
To me, tested the reach of the goalkeeper, but he came up with the answer, Alan.
He did. I mean, it wasn't a bad effort, but I think it was the wrong one in the end.
Well, everything to play for in the second half. We've reached half-time at 1-1.
Been an intriguing first half for us, and
back to your seat.
Second half coming up at the Emirates. Excellent positioning, and the interception is made.
Great chance, got to be. It's another good effort, the team really battling to take the lead. At the moment, it's still all square.
Showing it's a physical game when it's a fair one too, and that's a great challenge.
In a goal, here's the chance.
Well, kept the shot out, but it's still in play. And in comes the header. Now they have the advantage. And what about this goal from your old club?
It's a beauty. From start to finish, it was class. Ah, the keeper's pulled off a really good save, but that's when he needs the help of his defenders.
So it's Arsenal with the lead.
In the 50th minute, 16.
Stats for you, 9 shots, 6 on target for Arsenal.
Well, not too bad from the strikers. I've certainly seen them do worse this season.
Matasak. Chelsea are now going to make a change. Cesc Fabregas.
Well, he plays on through this persistent criticism, and I'm sure he was expecting this. In with the chance, and they celebrate an equaliser here.
A goal from Fabregas, and he's just taken the keeper out of the equation. Simple as that. And that's finished into the top left.
Well, neither side able to really cash in when they do get in front. Another equaliser, and this game is really compelling. Here he is with a chance. Throw in now.
And it's Drogba who's going to be taken off.
Goodness, they needed him then to clear that. Could have got hurt in that incident, but he jumped out of the way of the sliding tackle.
Certainly going for the bottom right when he set up, but he found it beautifully.
Time to confirm Arsenal are ahead. Eden Hazard. Good challenge, and it needed to be. Got to be.
A shot making the goalkeeper's job pretty routine.
Diego Costa. It's a chance for the wide man to make some progress here. Chelsea attacking here. Schiller, great opportunity. Still in play here. It's one back.
Cesc Fabregas.
Gone in strongly. Over the touchline, that'll be a throw to the opposition. Bad throw. It's a very good interception, though. Good challenge here. Nemanja Matic.
Go out of play, you can see it clearly has done.
John Terry.
Here's Fabregas.
He'll need to try and get the ball back now.
It's a quick break.
He's in the clear.
Here's the chance. The goalkeeper didn't have to move to make that save.
The ref wanted to keep the game going, but you could see there was no advantage to the team who had the player fouled.
Eden Hazard. And it's played to John Terry. Oscar.
This could be a chance. He's one-on-one with the goalkeeper.
In with a chance.
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here to save that shot from distance.
Arteta.
Can he turn away from the challenge here?
decisive save.
Well, the message, Alan's coming from the goalkeeper.
Well, they've got to take a chance, haven't they?
Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. Chelsea are now going to make a change. It's down to the referee to stop the play, and he's done that. Well, there's some etiquette to be observed here at the drop ball after the injured player has gone off. Chelsea running out of chances now.
Well, the time for patient short passing has stopped, I think, because route one is the order of the day now as they load the box.
Now Terry. Good, strong tackle. Ivanovic.
Great chance, got to be, and it's... That's the end of the game.